Microsoft has done it again, by adding a feature to Microsoft Edge that will make some Google Chrome users switch to Microsoft Edge. Microsoft has added a private VPN network to Microsoft Edge, and this feature will soon roll out to the stable Microsoft Edge version. The only difference with other VPN softwares is that you will not be able to switch locations, but it is still a great feature to have. If you like this video and want more videos like this, please subscribe to my channel.